I had a bunch of just runway models just naked all around me the whole time. I'm here 2 blocks from my house. I've got the George Washington House behind me. I've got the old barracks here. This was the original, like, White House. This is where he set up colonization for the 13 colonies and ran the country at the time. So I'm gonna take you guys over there. I'm gonna show you what's up. Besides that, I'm gonna go home. I gotta change, I gotta get ready. I've got 3 different groups of friends in town. We are doing quite a few things. The thing with New York City is it's very hard to get together. So I got everybody coming to the West Village so that we can meet up there. It's one of those things, a decision is better than no decision. So I just pick an area, pick a time, tell everyone to try to get there. Most likely, well, I don't wanna say most likely. I'm gonna do my best to meet up with everybody, but we'll see what happens when the time comes. It's very difficult, especially in this city. But besides that, it's beautiful weather out, beautiful day, and yeah, I'm talking literally in front of a sign that says that I'm being videotaped. I'm gonna take you over there, right after I show you the sign. Check this out. Really? This was where, like, the soldiers would live, and that house straight ahead was George Washington's compound. So I visited here a few times, just took a few photographs. What up, guys? About to meet a drain. You didn't even know I was standing here.
Well, I knew when you started talking.
I was gonna do an intro, but I guess I don't have time. I'm here to meet up with a drain at our favorite coffee shop. What's it called, a drain?
I don't know.
Is it your favorite coffee shop?
I don't know. I don't think so.
I would say it's mine. Ground Central.
Good to go.
Check it out. That's a good intro. It's a great intro.
Thank you.
Sure. Yeah. Can you sign?
Yep, I'm gonna sign right now.
Signature complete.
It was more of a picture, yeah. I drew you a piece of artwork.
So guys, here's the other reason I like this place. Check out all these books that you can just come in and read. What's up, guys? All right, quick update. Just got to, we're in like the Times Square area. But we're on 9th Avenue, so we're a little bit outside of Times Square. Had to meet up with some friends from out of town. Ashley, right behind me. Ashley in the middle, her friend, her other friend. And yeah, so we're going to a bar. I'm gonna hang out with them for a few hours. Then I'm gonna go meet up with Steven, his girl, 2 other friends, and then some other people. But right now, it's all about having a good time, grabbing a few drinks, and get it started. It is Friday night in New York City. Let's do this.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I don't think
we
even a minute.
You guys, it started so quick. Oh, cheers, this part.
Woo! So quick.
like me talking to a bunch of other people.
I'm walking down West 4th, going to a restaurant called Buenos Aires to meet a friend of mine from Orlando. You guys know him, most of you. Josh Diaz-Ganis. He's been engaged to wed, and him and his fiance Katie are here, and I'm going to meet them right now. All right, guys, I'm early, so naturally,
let's do it.
Remember how I told you you'd meet Josh?
Can you edit it?
All right, guys, we made it down here to Pier 83 South, where the Intrepid is. We got people dancing over there. We got water spout fountain thingies.
I don't know if you can see.
All right, I just got hot.
No, can't really see. But anyways, here's the Intrepid. It's like a big, like, military boat, like, thing that they have. And so like, you can go in there and look at it during some hours and stuff. And it's just like a big iconic thing here in the city. This is actually my first time here too, checking it out. I always will go by it, but I've never really looked at it. And that sun is fierce behind a drain. But that's what we're here for, is to catch the sunset. But check this out. Fighter planes. Yep, pretty cool. Gotta get that sun. Oh, how bright am I right now? I look like I'm from the Twilight cast. Am I glimmering? All right, guys, so that was George Washington's house. I was hanging out with friends, and that was the Intrepid. Remember, guys, think bigger, push harder, play smarter. Love you guys.
I want to try it.
We don't. Right now we're just doing Smorgasburg on Saturdays and Sundays, and then we have, you know, like catering and special events and stuff. So, like, you want to do like a big party or?